I have lived in important places. Times when great events were decided. Who owned that half a rood of rock, a no man's land surrounded by our pitchfork-armed claims? I heard the Duffys shouting, "Damn your soul!" And old McCabe, stripped to the waist, seen step the plot defying blue-cast steel. Here is the march along these iron stones. That was the year of the Munich bother. Which was more important? I inclined to lose my faith in Ballyrush and Gertine, till Homer's ghost came whispering to my mind. He said, "I made the Iliad from such a local row. Gods make their own importance."